I have made countless mistakes in my career. I have lost hundreds, if not thousands, of games. In the world's history books, you won't see my name too many times. I've failed over and over and over again in my life. And that is why I succeed.
The former MVP comes through. The Bjerks might find him. Gets the stun. Gets the mark. Gets one. Gets two. Bjerkson assassinates the backline.
And Bjerkson slams him into the ground. Pentakill. The Pentakill. And the chance for another finals appearance.
I think TL just really is similar to how I am in a lot of ways. Like, they really care about winning. Winning is their number one priority. And I think they show a lot of kind of respect for the craft of esports and League of Legends, which is something that really resonates with me.